That email scandal is taking a toll on Hillary Clinton's image as she gets ready to run for president. In a CBS News poll out tonight, 29% of Americans say their opinion of her has grown worse as a result of revelations that she used her personal email account for State Department business. The number who view her favorably has fallen sharply from 38% to 26%, and less than half, just 42%, say Mrs. Clinton is honest and trustworthy.